An out-of-control car has smashed into a packed hairdressing salon on the Gold Coast this morning. Staff said it was a miracle no one was killed and are hailing one of their customers as a hero.
It was business as usual at Carrara Hair Studio's busiest day until the shop literally exploded.
Oh my God, no, my life just flashed before my eyes.
It's believed this sedan clipped a roundabout and its driver hit the accelerator instead of the brake. The car ploughed into the front of the shop as customers and staff ran for their lives.
Just shock more than anything. It's just really scary.
Noise. At first I thought it was thunder. It was just so incredibly loud.
The elderly driver was taken to hospital and a triage was set up to treat several other patients.
They had some slight injuries to some of those and, of course, a bit of an unfortunate wake-up call for them too at this hour of the day.
When the car came to rest, the driver still had her foot hard on the accelerator.
Staff say one of their regular customers was a hero. He jumped into the car and turned the engine off before any more damage could be done.
He then evacuated the shop.
I just had to clear a lot of the debris to get the ladies out because someone were trapped in behind the car and they were concerned that it might catch fire.
The terror of the event was still evident on the faces of those who came out unscathed.
Awful. Terrible. Something that you never believe would ever happen.
Simon Hooper, 10 News.